morning and happy Vlogmas. I hope that you guys have enjoyed all of my videos so far. Oh, here's that rag. You guys, right here. I have to cut the strings. But look, I finished the rag and then it just folds down nicely. I am about to get my first workout of the day in. I need to go get some water before I start it. I've already had breakfast and I've had lunch today. So I guess it's not really morning time, you guys. It's after 12. Yeah. Right? Yeah. Okay, I thought my TV would have the time on it, but it doesn't. Yes, but it is after 12, I do believe. Not that you guys will be able to tell, but Enzo is down for his second nap of the day. I did take a nap with him this morning whenever he did his first nap. We didn't end up taking Alex to work today. Number one, because it is raining and I do not like driving in the rain. And number two, just because I did not sleep super well last night and I wanted to be able to stay home and be able to get that first nap in with Enzo instead of him napping in the car like he normally would. So yeah, I'm gonna go do my workout and I will check back in with you guys after. Here is my sit down portion of today's video. I was going to talk about cloth diapers yesterday, but I ended up not doing that, mostly because my diapers, I didn't get them out of the dryer and do everything that I should have yesterday. There you go, sweet boy, play with this toy. So my family, we decided to cloth diaper whenever I found out that I was pregnant. I was talking with one of my friends. She cloth diapers and I was like, you know what? That's it. We're gonna do it. Then I started looking into it. And at first, I will be honest with you guys, there was a part of me at one moment in time that was like, ugh, this sounds really scary. I don't think that I'm gonna do it. Don't think it's gonna work for me. And then the more videos that I watched on YouTube, the more that I did not focus on the mainstream cloth diaper groups and found other cloth diaper groups, the less intimidating that it became. And when Enzo's cord fell out, I started using my newborn cloth diapers. I had 12 of them at the time. And I would use, he would wake up in the morning, I'd put him in the first one. We would use 6 diapers one day. As soon as he was done with the 6th one, we would put him in a disposable overnight. And then we would do the same thing the next morning. And then on the 3rd day, I would wash all 12 diapers. And that worked for us until he was able to fit into the 1-size diapers. So that was at like 3 weeks old, I think, we started trying to incorporate cloth. And then once he was able to fit into the 1-size diapers, which is just these ones right here that have multiple different rises on them and many snaps across the front, I decided to go for it all day long and not use disposables during the day. And I wasn't gonna cloth at night right away, but he had gotten a really bad diaper rash. And then it cleared up, but every time that I had to put in him a disposable for bed, he would wake up in the morning and be extremely red. And when I switched from disposable to cloth full time, we haven't dealt with any diaper rashes since. And I have not looked back, and he's gonna be 6 months old this month. And we have been cloth diapering now for probably about 5 months. But yeah, so I am just gonna work on stuffing them and just sit and chat with you guys for a little bit. So cloth is actually really easy. We use pocket diapers, which the pocket diaper is essentially, it has a pocket at the top of the diaper. Your insert goes inside of the diaper, and then you put it around baby and you snap it all up on the sides. Super simple, as easy as that. When looking at different options, I figured that pockets would be the easiest. They're close to how disposables work. Just you grab the whole diaper and you just put the diaper on them and Velcro them in, except you snap them in. So I figured that these would be the easiest to use. There are different options. There's all-in-ones, two-in-ones, hybrids, covers and flats, covers and pre-folds, all kinds of different things, but we use pocket diapers. Now, these little things that I'm putting down over here, these are just different types of inserts that I have. I have bamboo, I have charcoal bamboo, which is technically microfiber in disguise, but I feel like these work better than my other microfiber, like my microfiber inserts that I have. And then I do have a Gerber pre-fold. Let's see, is there anything else down here? I have a flour sack towel that my mom sewed down. And then these ones right here are actual charcoal bamboo inserts. These came with my newborn diapers. There were 24 that came with it. 12 are inside of the diapers right now, and then I just have the other 12 right here. And this right here is just a gray colored microfiber. We don't use microfiber very often because if he's in it too long, then he gets really bad compression leaks, which is normal with microfiber. But yeah, I think last time that I counted diapers, I think I counted that I had 87 as of right now. I believe it's 87. Obviously that's quite a bit. You don't need to have 87 cloth diapers. There are some people that have like 400 cloth diapers. Really and truly, it comes down to how many diapers a day does your baby go through, and then how often do you want to wash diapers. I wash diapers once a week, and that's why I have a lot, so that way I know that I always have plenty of cloth diapers. So like if your baby's going through 6 diapers a day and you use 1 overnight, so that's 7 diapers in 24 hours, then you would do that times 3, and then you would want to have, if you want to wash every 3 days, so then you would need to have 7 times 3, 21 diapers in your stash.
Well, hello.
Well, not 21. You probably want to have 28 in your stash. So that way on wash day, you still have 7 diapers. But yeah, I love cloth diapering. It's so much fun. All of the prints are so cute. I love to get new cloth diapers. I have told myself though that I'm not buying any new ones until the new year. I know that there were a couple of Christmas releases that I really, really wanted to shop. There was only one Christmas diaper that I really, really, really wanted to get, which was one that said My First Christmas. But like 10 minutes after they dropped it, it was sold out. So I didn't get to get that one, but that's okay. This right here is a flannel receiving blanket. I literally just fold this down into a rectangle and boom, it's an insert. 100% cotton flannel receiving blanket. Before I stuff my diapers, I always sit and I organize them. I don't think that I'm gonna sit and stuff them with you guys. I don't know what time it is, but I know it's getting close to my husband getting off work, which means that then he's gonna be home and I'm gonna have to put Enzo down for a nap and make dinner, which he is calling me, so I'll be right back. I hope that you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye!